adaptation meant to make a valuable and lasting impact on the community. Greetings to the most honorable gentlemen of Delta Epsilon Psi National South Asian Fraternity.
The two men who molded you into who you are today. The two men who are the reason you stand here today. Not as boys or men, but as leaders. Greet your pledge captains.
Spending breakfast nights to turn us into leaders. He taught us never to scold at the crusaders. Pushing us harder, giving us strength and confidence.
To bring us to our prime, to reach excellence.
Our pledge captain taught us to be tough.
Even making us work out of his ass to be buff.
Making sure we exceed our quota.
To stand tall and be the resurgent Aeonis.
Greetings to our class captain, Marcus Lamont, brother top of the Epsilon.
Have proven to us that failure is not determined by the amount of times you fall down, but the amount of times you get up. No matter what obstacles were thrown at these four gentlemen, they overcame adversity and proved us why they should be here today. With their commitment, effort, and discipline, they have shown us why they're ready to join this fraternity.
They have shown me that giving up was never an option. They overcame all the obstacles. I'm glad not to only call that pledge up, but my
show everyone what you got?
Yes, sir.
These four young leaders stay strong throughout the entire process. No matter what, they stood side by side. And didn't let their brotherhood ever break.
These four leaders have embodied the three pillars of this fraternity. Iron Class!
Yes, sir!
What are the three pillars of this fraternity?
Brotherhood.
Discipline.
And what?
And commitment!
Iota Class!
Yes, sir!
How did you show these three pillars?
We stood together, side by side, no matter what happened! We fought, whatever what happened!
We shot up blood, sweat, and tears!
These kids made it through hell and back!
Higher Class!
Yes, sir!
How did you make it through hell and back?
Baby Stepper! Drive us forever!
Iota Class!
Yes, sir!
Iota Class!
Yes, sir!
You guys have greeted the brothers of sternity, both your pledge captains and your pledge dads. Now, greet the nine fraternity sororities who have paved the way for all of us. Greet the Divine Nine!
Greet Alpha Phi Alpha Fraternity!
Greetings to the Ice Cold Brothers of Alpha Phi Alpha Fraternity, Incorporated.
Hey,
Ma!
Hey,
Ma!
Hey,
Ma!
Hey,
Ma!
Hey, Ma! Hey,
Good, bro.
You see those fine ladies over there wearing that red, black, and silver?
Yeah.
Why don't you go over there and show them what you got? You know, bust that thing. Bro, you and yesterday, you were busting some moves. Yo, let me show you how it's done, dog. Come here.
Tracing back to where it all started, at the University of Texas.
You know they're the first and the finest.
Greetings to the pretty ladies of Kappa Phi Gamma sorority.
Thank you.
salute the honorable brothers of Lambda Sigma Ops Fraternity Incorporated. Greetings to the lovely ladies of Lambda Sigma Alpha Sorority Incorporated.
Better than
her own. Diversity at its finest.
Wearing that, baby pink, and onyx black. You know they got it.
Always pursuing to unify women across the world.
Greetings to the sophisticated citizens of Omega 5 Chi Sorority.
Wearing that, baby pink, and on his back. You know they got it.
Always pursuing unified women across the world.
Greetings to the sophisticated sisters of Omega 5 Chi Multicultural Sorority. Greetings to the honorable brothers of
By the end of it, four remained whole. As the journey began to unfold, the obstacles had taken their toll. Fighting through the darkness, we found a revelation.
Times became notorious, we fought through to become glorious.
Through pain and peril, we felt rough. By the end of it, we came out tough. Through the process, we were tenacious. Looking back on it, we were courageous. We began as a pack of wolves, hungry,
strong,
and determined. This process has shown us that we are lions for certain. Now that our inner lion has been released, we know that we're resurgent.
We are four brothers. We are Brick City. We are the resurgent of Ustalar Colony.
Someone once told me that a goal without a timeline is just a dream. Ever since I started college, being a part of this fraternity was just a dream. But this semester, I made it my goal. I did whatever it takes. I fought. I persevered. I showed my PCs that I got whatever it takes to be a part of this fraternity. I showed my PCs that I will fight, I will be fearless, and I will drive for excellence. I knew that one thought in my mind, that I would never let my PCs down. I would never let my PDs down. I would never let my big down. I would never let my LPs down. And most importantly, I would never let myself down.
Patel.
something worth having in life, never comes easy.
What?
Coming into this process, I thought being a brother, that's a SSI, was going to be a piece of cake. But boys, was I wrong. Coming into this process, I thought I didn't need nobody's help. But boy, was I wrong.
Again.
As this process started, I faced hardships, I faced obstacles, but these three leaders standing behind me helped me down the entire way. They got me through every obstacle. And today, I'm here because of those three leaders behind me. My two punch stands, and my two punch contests, and my big. Today, I can say, with my chest out, head held high, I'm part of the Elite Delta SSI National South Asian Fraternity Incorporated.
When things got tough, he asked for them to be tougher.
Tell him, LP.
When him and his LBs fell, not only did he pick himself back up, but his LBs too. He was the heart and soul of his line. I could tell you guys that I threw him into hell and dragged him back out, but that would be a lie. He walked into hell with his head held up high, fucking dragged the devil by his horns, and walked out with his head held up high. As the process went on, the circumstances surrounding his aspirations only created more adversities. So finally, let me introduce to you guys my prized possession. Let me introduce to you guys to the kid who, along with the rest of his line, is gonna bring D-Side straight to the fucking top here in Brick City. To my brothers, no wait, to our brothers, he is known as number 45, Brother Maniac. But the rest of you might know him better as Edwin McCatacolo.
Yeah. about this kid right here. Before this process started, I'm gonna be completely honest. I thought he was a little bitch. No. He proved every single person behind me wrong. He proved me wrong. I fucking wish I could tell you guys what we put him through. I fucking wish I could tell you guys what I put him through. But there's one thing for sure. He fucking earned those three fucking letters that we fucking gave him. He fucking earned it. To all of us, he's number 46, brother exclusive. But to all of you, he's Artem Shah.
Okay, neighbor. All right, neighbor.
Welcome to Greek Life, while the real world begins. Shut down, open up shop!
First we had a light!
Oh!
Then we had a light!
Oh!
Bomb, baby!
That's how D-Side rolls!